no one.
It's on the fucking generators!
Wait, listen. Well, I mean, I lose, obviously, because, you know. They're healing in the corner of the map instead of doing a generator or coming to rescue me. How would solo queue game be like? Just do a 1v1 and win. Okay, Kate, not on a generator. Michaela, not on my generator, it's 99'd. Well, not anymore. Still not on a gen? Kate? Oh, no, yeah, run over to the killer instead, that's a great idea. Michaela? Literally the worst player I've ever seen. Why are you in a locker? Come on, guys. You do the gen. Anyone? No? You're gonna let the killer chase three people at once? They're gonna break. Should probably leave. Maybe? Killer's trolling? Oh! Healing. Oh, yeah, just heal right there. Why are you camping like a horrible pallet? They just trapped it, you're literally dead. Why are they running that way? What are these? Oh, right, DS. Even the DS got nerfed, it's garbage now. Still none of the one gens in the way. Yes, Michaela, crouch in that corner. They missed it, I think. Good one. Michaela obviously went down because they're fucking garbage. These are my teammates. Now imagine if instead of having these three numb nuts, I had one person who wanted to actually do a generator and didn't bring the camera over to me when they were getting chased, when they knew I was on the gen. Crazy, right? Yeah. Well, those were some smart teammates. Did I have fun? No, I didn't. Oh, fuck off. Oh my. And the killer's a fucking Mori. Let me just do the safe and get the fucking gun. And the. Oh. You sick fucking moat. Plus one for Tifa. You wanna come to the bin? Or not? They are a TTV though, so it makes sense. This is the first gen that's getting popped, by the way. Oh, and we lose one. GG, easy. Am I not the killer? Feng? Actually helping the killer? You good? Oh yeah, just sit on the fucking gem. No. I agree. There's no problem on the moon. Oh no, he's coming. Don't come in.
Come in.
Juice the killer. Wait, does the unhook thing show up in the reflection of that window? Oh my god, thank goodness we finished the gen. What a well-designed map. Oh! Fang! Oh, you're... Yep. Smartest TTV player. Guess I'm fucking running around the entire map. Oh, I'm fucked here. Buckle up. Thank you. Oh, yeah, I mean... Everyone's favorite room, the game room. Oh, why are they fucking the leader? Okay. It's literally RPG, there's no such thing as looping. You just hold forwards until the killer comes up. See, look at this epic, skillful gameplay I'm doing right now. The killer is getting completely I'm just the better player. How a gen hasn't popped in this time, I... God power is gone. Come on, free throw. Yeah, I'm just getting hit there. They did do a gen. They were on the same gen and they only did one? Sure. The killer's over there! Oh my god. Well, detective tapped me up then. Guys, I would not all be running the same direction. Guess I'm gonna take a hit for all of us. Oh, okay. Cool. Good one, Meg. Oh. Of course. The classic tunnel. Yep, and I just get hit. Wow, look at this fair and balanced loop. I really thought I wanted to just walk the whole way. fucking rolled. Oh, you're gonna get more. Or you're gonna get slugged. For some reason, maybe they sabotaged the hook. Oh! Now they're getting worried. Yep. Meg's are getting more. Meg's about to die, but oh well. Please don't go up here. Meg is... I don't know what the fuck Meg's doing. Oh my god, does this person want their like three Moris that bad? But they're just gonna keep slugging. Oh. Are they even fully recovered? Yeah. Come on. I didn't even get points there because I'm max already. That was very fun and cool and definitely worth dragging out the match for another 45 minutes. Ruin Undying, someone didn't tell them? They did not know? Oh my fucking god. Look! Two self-cares. And this is nerfed self-care, where it takes like fucking 6 minutes to heal. At least run it with fucking botany. Oh my fucking Christ. Self-care gamers. Oh, that lady trying to fight, it's going in chest. It's a demogussy. Not my Boona! That's not very nice. Demogussy. Oh. Good? Okay. Jonathan can tap me. Or not, because they're gonna fail the skill check. Where's Will Gamer 1 when you need him? Well, that was a play. Actually worse than me. Get the fatty beamer. Come on, we need to get the angle. I believe in you, Jonathan. Fucking... what's their names? Running around, still doing nothing. Basement. Maybe down here, please. Ah, you're mad. Big one of them. Oh. Don't know what the fuck Serena's doing. Hopefully a gen. There's literally a portal in the basement. Oh! Oh! Well, that... That's a problem. Found it! Oh no, please don't tell me that stupid add-on. They've got the stupid add-on, don't they? Okay, guessing no by the time they just pick them up. No one dying? Oh, medium bolt. They actually could have slapped me good. I can hear him slopping around. Oh. No, not my Boona. Oh, do not self-care, don't you dare. Yep, there goes my Boona. That wasn't very nice. Right, Serena, off you go. Oh, please do not. We're about to take the fattest down. Nope. Jonathan, you're literally on death row. Wait, no, no, you're not. Never mind. I'm done. Yes, they did. We need to do a generatore. Dude, this fucking... Maybe they're playing on Switch? Okay, even though I know they're on PS4. Maybe they're playing on base PS4 and it just keeps freezing? Every time they're trying to hit a skill check? That's within the realm of possibility. Oh, like that. Why are they leaving them? No, it's Arena! With the sandbag! Oh my fucking god. Oh, can you not follow me? Please? Okay, they're after. Big Bonafin. Okay. Ow! Oh, they're right there. Well, guess I'm dead. No way I hit this fast ball. Good luck. That was a bit of a late hit. Yunqin, you're injured and you're on death hook. One IQ. This Jonathan literally saved your ass and now you're dead. Because your small brain. Oh. Yunqin, you're so lucky this demogorgon just like plus one to go in. Like, you should have been dead 10 minutes ago. Oh. run after me. For fuck's sake. What happened to the map generation over here, by the way? Why is there just trees? Hello? Any pallets? In the entire map?
Oh,
Respect. I got a bloodlust 10 me, so. Oh, I almost got fucking sucked into that. My guy. Seems kind of fucking busted. It's a bit weird, but... Oh, I'm totally dead here. Infinite Seawall, let's go. Actually, just a better player. Oh my god, I almost fucking... This is a stupid, like... Now, come on. Good thing that gen by the hill isn't popped, but I just 99 because David's too busy fucking crouching in the corner while I'm running the killer. Oh, Chris will do it instead. Oh, just want to hook myself if you. Very painless. This doesn't look like it. Alright, back to the weird double window we go. They're actually still chasing me. Okay, yeah, I was like, why? That would be throw of the century if you did that. Please don't bring the killer right here. They're right here anyway. Saw that coming. Is it on this one? Fuck, it's not. Nowhere in it. Well, it can't be on either of those. Which means, oh, it's this weird tile. I don't even know if a turret can spawn in it. This is another weird double window. Just spawn like in the middle of the map. Maybe it's on that hill. Oh, DS. Oh wait, no, they just got unhurt. Are you healing? Oh my fucking god, they've got no way out. Why are you healing? They have no head. You silly little sausage. Didn't even think about touching the gate before the fucking... Yeah, it's definitely like right in the middle of the map here. Maybe it's in this? Oh! Well, I'm fucked. Oh! That was a bit... That was a little bit of a laggy hit, but okay. What a fair amount of perk. Wait, I just realised we should be able to see Noed from like 20 miles away because of the nerf. Oh, it's chilling right there. Yeah, nice nerf. Oh, are you about to just... David? Guys? Could we throw slightly less hard? Of course the killer came for me! Because they know the other idiot isn't gonna fucking do a gate or anything, they're just gonna like... heal under the hook against fucking Noed. Oh, no way I make that, unless I... No. Okay, at least they're doing the bone. I'm on death hook though, so it doesn't fucking matter. I'm getting Mori. Ten Mori now. God. What a fair and balanced perk. I don't understand how they nerfed Noed, nerfed fucking Ruin and didn't nerf Noed. Like, at least Ruin doesn't turn a zero kill game into a 2k. Because... well, because, yeah, you have no ed. And also because our teammates decided they didn't want to fucking open the gate. I wanted to heal under the hook. Against no ed. And this guy isn't doing the gate still. They're just crouching in a corner. I don't know what Chris is doing, he's just like chilling in the main building. Even though they already got rid of the no-ed. He's still not doing the gate! Also, both gates spawned right next to each other because of course they did. Yeah. Just a balanced killer pack. I can't wait for No Way Out on No Ed to just get absolutely fucked in the next update because they're so fucking busted together. Literally the best perk combo in the entire game. Oh my god, David. Yeah, that explains a lot, actually. This guy's running Metal of Man. What a fucking gamer. Where am I at 3k? Fair and balanced perk. Yeah. Like, this guy got a 3k with basically two perks. Like, Iron Grasp. Okay. And Sloppy did nothing because he got like, what, like two downs before no ed popped? Yeah. Well, there you fucking go, boys. Literally hard carried by two perks. Fair and balanced though. Reasonable. Just let them see the aura. Lol. Surely we won't still have 90% of killers running no-ed. Except they nerfed all the good perks, except no-ed. So now... no-ed's even... so now no-ed is like by far the strongest killer perk in the game. Good one, guys. Really fought that one through. Big brain on that one. Holy shit.